To be honest, I would put myself in the same category as D. Wade. I mean, at the end of the day, the only thing that he have that I don't have is, you know, more wins than two championships. That's it. I mean, but far as playing on the same level, competing every night, both ends, shoot inside, outside, fast break, transition, Monta Ellis have it all.